Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at XMO.com. I'm Iran Delta's investment analyst, and we are going to look at WTI futures in the daily time frame. Having a look at the chart now, prices are increasing their positive bias after several days of flattened periods remaining above the long-term ascending trend line. The price is trying to exit from the Ichimoku cloud, moving towards the next resistance of the 2.5-year high of 0.6796. If traders continue to buy the commodity, the price could hit the 75.24 sweet high from July of 2018, ahead of the 76.87 hurdle. The RSI is confirming the recent bullish move in the near term, though the MACD oscillator is still moving horizontally beneath its zero line. In case that oil retwists and declines underneath the short-term SMAs and the ascending trend line, immediate support could be faced from 57.20. Below that, the 23.6% FIBO at 53.54 could attract attention ahead of the 49.40 support and the 200-day SMA at 47.95. Briefly, WTI looks predominantly positive in a longer time frame, and only a fall below the uptrend line and the 200-day SMA may change this outlook to negative. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and have a great day.